I just got out of the airport here in Munich and we see all these Audis lined up for us to drive. We're getting a chance to drive the new Audi S3. Now this car has been in Canada for 2 years as the latest model. Now we have a mid-cycle refresh. New look on the outside, fresh new take on the inside, and we're getting a chance to drive it here in Germany. The S3 was already a great package with 292 horsepower from a 2-liter direct injection turbocharged 4-cylinder going to all 4 wheels through a dual clutch 6-speed automatic transmission. What I find interesting with the A4, you can get the 7-speed dual clutch box, and even in the base model A3, you get that 7-speed dual clutch, which makes me believe that it's probably coming as an update sometime soon. But right now, it's the 6-speed, and it does a great job. The one thing you notice right away when you get in the S3 over the A3 is the wonderful burble you get from the exhaust. It just got a wonderful sound to it, and really just a lot of fun to drive. So the steering has always been good. The way the car handles and performs is excellent. It really is a great all-round package. Now, this car has an autonomous driving system. A lot of car companies are trying to do it, like Tesla, for example, at highway speeds. If you think about it, when you would really want an autonomous system is in stop and go, mind-numbing traffic. So this car has the ability to automatically stop and start and steer for you. So that's when you really don't want to be paying attention to the task at hand, is when you're stuck in bumper-to-bumper traffic and the car can take over for you. It also has pedestrian detection. That's the autonomous braking. So if you're going to see a pedestrian walk in front of you, the car will automatically stop for you. So that's all good stuff. So that's really the way it changes with this car. Not too much in the driveline, not too much in the way it drives, just new tech on the inside and some new advanced safety features. You know, of all the videos I've done over the years, the Audi S3 from a couple of years ago, I went to the launch in Monte Carlo, is one of the most watched videos I've ever done. It's actually number 2. And I think it's because people look at this car as a gateway into driving a performance German sedan. The price point is attainable for many people, young professionals. This is the car they might see themselves in. And they might want to see themselves in this new one because it gets some tasty updates. We're seeing the family face across the Audi line coming into this car now. You get this sort of square front grille. It's bigger air intakes, new headlamps. You get standard LED headlamps in this car now. In the S3, on the A3, they're optional. LED tail lights with the nice tracer lights that go side to side. So it looks very nice on the outside. The back has a new update for the rear bumper and the lower valance and the air diffuser. So a little bit more masculine looking, and a car that really already was a good looking car. Inside, probably some of the nicest updates. And if you're in the market for an S3, you might want to wait for this one. So the S3 on the inside was already beautifully done. They have updated it with a new steering wheel. There's new materials inside the cabin. The biggest change, though, is the 12.3-inch virtual cockpit. That's the screen behind the steering wheel, which is configurable with the dials on the steering wheel. It's really especially nice when you're using navigation to have the big map in there. And you can move it around depending on what you want. It is called a virtual cockpit because you can change it as you like. So that is definitely an upgrade, but it's kept for the upper trim, which is how Audi wants you to spend your money, but that's the car business. You want the latest features, you have to spend. Now, the pricing is not being confirmed for this car. We'll get that as we get closer to its arrival in Canada late summer and fall. It's probably going to be very, very close to the existing car. Audi has changed their pricing a little bit with the Canadian dollar, but it's actually staying pretty close. That's what I've been told anyway. Now, it's a bit tricky with the pricing because if you really want to get that virtual cockpit, you got to go up to the top model in order to get it. The nice thing is the LED headlamps come standard on this car. It's a nice update aesthetically on the outside. The inside has always been a nice cabin. It just takes it to the next level. New advanced safety features if you want those as well. So the S3 is immensely popular. The video counts show that. This one, I think, is definitely polishing the diamond just a little bit. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.